dig a hole to heaven, straight up to heaven. We can leave this dirty world behind, eternal life shining in our eyes. All of our problems, we'll never have to solve them. Everything in perfect harmony, we manifest exactly what we think. But I'm not ever gonna die, I'm just gonna fantasize forever.
We got some news. Woo! Look at this thing! We got engaged.
It's been a couple days too.
It's been a week today.
Yeah, a week.
We got engaged last weekend and we've just been soaking everything up, enjoying everything, but we wanted to start a little vlog. I'm obsessed with it. I might have to do a little story time just for the memes.
Mm-hmm.
Now that it's fresh, and then maybe we can insert some photos, and if we get those clips
photos
back from the
videos,
photographer,
yeah. We need
we
those.
Can insert that, but that'd be so fun. Right now we're at a brewery and we're gonna go
We're gonna check it out.
We're gonna check it out. We don't know if this is like the place. We literally got dressed up. We're like, okay, let's get ready. And we just walked out the door with no plan, but that's how we roll.
We dressed up for like 2 hours of fun. And then we'll probably go back and change it like a cutoff t-shirt.
Literally. So we also
We said so at the same time. Is that because we're fiancés?
We also want to show you because Riley got his 100k plaque in the mail. We've been blessed and it's been such a good happy time. So
it's been great. It's been awesome. I feel like, not to sound dramatic, but it feels like we're on cloud 9 right now, doesn't
That's
it?
That's what I said earlier.
You said that?
Yeah, to Hannah.
Oh, really? Oh, I thought you meant right now.
No, I said that to Hannah.
Yeah, we're on a high and it feels good.
Yeah.
So we're going to keep staying on it.
Ride the wave. We want to book a little vacation, like staycation, Florida staycation, in a week or two.
Yeah.
To celebrate just everything. There's just so much to celebrate. So we're so excited. Anyways, bye.
Bye.
I just wanted to show you real quick, if it focuses. Maroc. I am obsessed. Riley did so good, honey.
It's me.
Love you.
Love you too.
It is Sunday, and it is, wait, is it Sunday the, like, 4th? Today is Sunday the 4th, and my parents are going to be away next weekend for Valentine's Day, or the weekend before Valentine's Day, and we usually like to celebrate and do a little something to feel the love, so we are actually going to be doing it a little early this year. So we have a little setup. We actually had Galentine's on Friday, and I'm gonna reuse some of the decorations because they're so cute, but we're actually gonna surprise Riley with a little 100K celebration and lunch. I'm gonna be making chicken wild rice soup, and it's gonna be so good. It's just a cozy Sunday brunch vibes. We're gonna be painting and just feeling all the love. So got some decorations set up. First Valentine's Day as an engaged woman. So I'm just so excited. Yesterday I was actually making some videos with people's reactions to us telling them that we're engaged, and it was just most beautiful thing. Like, I was editing it for a long time because it was taking so long to cut the little videos, and I was just sitting there like this, like my cheeks hurt so bad from smiling, but I'm so happy. And let me show you some of the decorations we have. I know I got some clips the other day from Galentine's, but it was a little chaotic. I got these flowers, and then we go over here and we have a little heart entryway. So cute, with the little heart pinata. And then we have the fun here. I actually left the table here because we're gonna be doing some painting and some snacking. And then we had this from Galentine's. And then I'm guessing over here, we're gonna do the 100K. And I got Riley a little cookie cake because he loves cookie cakes. He actually went to get some water for us. But here I have all the ingredients for my chicken wild rice soup and smiley face fries because they're the best. It's pretty much it, girls, right? It's pretty much it. Guess who's coming? Abuelo's gonna come. Where's Abuelo? Abuelo's coming. So they're gonna be so excited. Just wait. Here is his little cake that we got him. A cookie cake, because he likes cookie cakes. It's so cute, and they're actually on sale right now at Publix, so go get it. But it's so sweet. I don't think he has any idea. Right, Blue? We're gonna surprise. We're gonna have a party. It's gonna be so fun. Hi, vlog. I just wanted to show you quickly my flowers that Riley got me to ask me to be his Valentine, and it's so sweet. Look at how stunning these are. Like, I am obsessed. Like, these are the most beautiful flowers. And then he gave me some chocolates, which I've almost fully eaten. And he wrote me this cute little poem. And he wrote me a poem. Isn't that not the sweetest thing ever?
with some wine.
I'm feeling all the love this February. And it's just so fun that this is our first Valentine's Day together. And guys,
engaged.
It's so fun. Now I have to ask him to be my Valentine.
Yeah, she has, and yeah, and I'm very sad.
It's okay, we have time.
You're running out of time.
Here are the girls. They have been so crazy. Look at how big Pippin is. It's insane how big she looks. She's gonna be a year old next month. In less than a month. We're gonna have to start planning her birthday. How do you feel to be engaged?
Let me think for a second. Feels good.
Be more expressive.
I feel like I'm in love with my future wife, and I had to take you off the market because all those men were like,
no, they weren't.
They wanted you, and I was like, mine.
It's not true.
I feel good though. I'm happy. I mean, this has been a long time coming, so I'm glad that you're my fiance now. I don't know where to look.
What are you looking for? What are you looking forward to the most when it comes to wedding planning?
I don't know. I mean, looking at the venues is going to be fun, but I feel like getting closer, I feel like the excitement is going to, I don't know. It's just going to be like, it's going to feel, what's the word? Surreal? Is that a real?
Surreal.
Surreal. Oh my God.
Surreal.
Surreal. It's going to feel surreal.
Surreal.
So I don't know. Maybe the anticipation / looking at venues. How do you feel to be engaged to a man that, let's be honest, there's a lot of people after him.
Literally the same thing you say, homie. Do you have chocolate on my teeth?
I don't think so.
I'm just so happy. And we've been on cloud nine. And I feel like I've been waiting for this moment for a long, long time.
Why did you want me?
Because I love you so much.
Aww. I'm so shaky.
Ask me more.
What gets you excited for the wedding planning? What gets you all riled up?
Everything.
Good answer.
I'm so excited for everything. Like just looking at venues. I feel like something I'm gonna try to do is just stay relaxed. And like I just want it to be a fun experience. I have a lot of friends that have been so stressed out, and I know it'll be stressful at some points, but I just don't want to strive for perfection. I just want it to be best possible thing we can make it and just have so much fun and enjoy and love each other and just have a good time.
I love this time of day when the sun just hits the living room perfectly. It's like my absolute favorite time of the day. And my flowers just shine. I'm just obsessed with these. I'm obsessed. And I just, I'm gonna take the girls for a little walk. If I look at her cute little balloons from Galentine's, so sweet. We're gonna take girls on a little walkie time now. Are you ready for a walk? Pippin hates her harness. Like she literally, Pippin, run! Run, Pippi, run! He's gonna get you! He's gonna get you! Run, Pippi! Run, Pippi!
Run! Don't worry, she's actually not afraid of it.
She actually does not like it, though.
She doesn't like putting it on. Sometimes she'll accept it. Like, look, she comes
Pippi, it's okay. Ready? Sit. No. It's okay. Why does she hate it?
Pippin? Look, now I have
less. It's okay, honey. It's okay.
Look,
it's just a little harness.
See, look, she's fine.
Good girl. What? Blue, you wanna go for a walk?
Let's go. Let's go, Blue. Let's go. Believe me.
I wanted to show you quick, and I actually caved in and got some on clouds. I've been going to Orange Theory a lot, and I was just wearing some cheap shoes, and I decided to just go ahead and invest in a good running pair and see if my running can get better or if it's just
me stopping myself. I'm excited to try them on.
The ones that bother me.
Okay, I gotcha.
Next up.
Luckily the dogs blocked the view.
Locked in.
Wow, are they cute?
Do they feel comfy?
It's cuter without
this on. And like if I brush my hair. Look. I had to break them in at the store by running around in them.
Do they look cute?
Yeah.
Do you like?
Yeah. I do.
Okay, well.
Let's go.
These are cool. I like them. Let's go for a walk. We just made it to the beach and the girls are hyped. They're freaking out, but Riley went to go see if there's a lot of people to see if we can leave them off leash or if we're gonna pip in. They're freaking out. Or if we're going to bring them for a walk first and then. No barking. No barking, Pippin. No. Okay, see you later.
Bye, too.
What you get?
Look at how stunning the water is right now. It's so blue. I hope that the camera is like capturing it good. It's just so beautiful and blue. Go in, go swimming.
Drop it.
The girls are having a blast. Go get it. The water is stunning. Should we hold them now?
Come here, girls. Go in the water.
Come on, Kiki. Get in there. Get in there.
So far from where we live now, but the water is just so blue. The dogs are loving it. Baby, it's so beautiful right now. Get it.
Oh, there they go again.
It's just so peaceful and calm.